Due to the fact that the stalk on this buck takes over 2.5 hours, we pick up the action at about the midway point and progress from there.
Can you see him? He's going down in that ravine.
If you're going to sit in a tree stand and do nothing else, just sit in a tree stand, that's one way of hunting. But one of the things we want to point out is if you're not just going to sit in a tree stand, if you're going to get down and go after these animals, if I see a deer out there 200 yards 2 or 3 days in a row and it doesn't come in, then I'm going to figure out how we're going to get down and go after that animal. That's what we did in this next hunt that's coming up. But how you pull that off, you have to have the right kind of boots if you're going to stalk. These old Irish setters that I'm wearing right here, these things are so pliable, so soft, and the soles are so flexible. It's so important for you to know that you have to be able to walk on wet grass, you have to be able to walk on corn stubbles, you have to be able to walk on rocks in water, you have to be able to walk on rocks. Because like I said, if you're hunting in Texas or Wyoming or Colorado, you're going to be walking in rocks and gravel. Watch this. I got on a wireless mic that's very sensitive, and I can walk in this gravel. I'll just stop talking. You listen. You can get away with a lot of stuff. If you see how flexible that is? Look at my toe, how much flex there is. Irish Setter just sent us a new, brand new pair of boots, the Havocs. Check this out. These are brand new in the box. This is what we're talking about. These are early season stalking boots. And here's the thing that you need to know. When you go to buy a pair of boots, you want to be able to sink your thumbnail into that material on that sole like that. It's durable. It'll last. But it's not like a brick. You don't want to clunk, 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 clunk when you're walking. And right out of the box, you want something that's flexible. You want soft sides. You want a lot of flexibility. And these things are very, very light. The way I compare the weight of this is like one butterfly fillet off a backstrap. Everything to me is about backstraps.
Oh, what a shot!
Oh man, he's a beautiful deer too. Look at that. Whew. Beautiful deer.